majority and the first level of it was organized in the country. And if we go remote to the 19th century, we'll look at the liberation movement. Venezuela was the first country in South America that declared the independence from Spain. And through the 19th century, there was a lot of violent situation due to the problem of racial exclusion. You know, all our country were organized based on the difference, the difference that the elite supposed exists between indigenous, black, what they call black, but they are African, and white people, European people. We were talking with the chairman about the common interest that we have. As he said, what we have been doing in Venezuela during the last year, just developing different programs to overcome the situation of poverty and exclusion that we live. We had in 1998 about 70% of poor people living in